Hello friends, in the Law for Bankers series, now we shall discuss usufructuary mortgage. Friends, mortgage is of different types and one of these mortgages is usufructuary mortgage. What are the features of this mortgage? Let us see. Under Section 58D of Transfer of Property Act, in case of usufructuary mortgage, the mortgager of the property, mortgager means the person who is owner and who is creating mortgage. So mortgager of the property either delivers the possession of the property or binds himself to deliver the possession of the property to the mortgagee. Mortgagee means the person who is giving loan. In case of a banking situation, when a home loan is given on mortgage of the property, the borrower is a mortgager and bank becomes mortgagee. So in case of usufructuary mortgage, the mortgager, the borrower, delivers the possession or binds himself to deliver the possession to the mortgagee. This means in usufructuary mortgage, the possession is with the mortgagee, but ownership remains with the mortgager. The mortgager authorizes the mortgagee. So what type of authority is given by mortgager to the mortgagee? 1. Retain the possession till repayment of mortgage money. Mortgage money means the loan. Till the loan is repaid, the possession will remain with the mortgagee. In our example, we can say with the bank. 2. Mortgagee will receive the rents and profits accruing from the property. Whatever income accrues from the property, so that will be retained, that will be received by the mortgagee. And mortgagee can make use of that rent and profit to recover interest and principal of mortgage money. So in case of usufructuary mortgage, possession is given to the bank, possession is given to the mortgagee. Mortgagee retains the possession till repayment of the loan. Mortgagee receives the rents and profits accruing from the property and makes use of that rent and profit for adjustment of the mortgage money. This mortgage can be created through a mortgage deed. To create this mortgage, a mortgage deed, an agreement to mortgage, a mortgage deed is created. That mortgage deed requires registration with the sub-registrar and time limit here is 4 months. While this registration is being done, on that payment of stamp duty is also required to be made according to state law. According to Section 62 of Transfer of Property Act, on adjustment of this loan from such income or payment of mortgage money by mortgager on expiry of term of mortgage, the mortgager has the right to take back the possession. So mortgager can take back the possession in two situations. One, when mortgage money is recovered from income, this rent or profit, or the mortgage term has expired and the mortgager makes the payment to adjust the mortgage money. In that case, the possession can be taken back. There is no personal liability of the mortgager to repay the mortgage money. In this mortgage, the borrower, the mortgager, does not have any personal liability to repay the loan. Hence, suit cannot be filed against the mortgager. So these are the features of this mortgage. We may also note that normally banks do not create this type of mortgage. The more popular mortgages which are created by banks are either simple mortgage or equitable mortgage. Well friends, thank you for watching this video. I'm sure the contents will benefit you. Thank you once again.